Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to show you how to graph inequalities with two variables. Our variables are x and y, and I've plotted initially a pair of axes, x and y. On x you can see it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and y goes 5, 10. Right, and I've plotted on this a point 4, 4. That's x is 4, y is 4. So x is 4, y is 4. So that is in preparation. Now, I'm going to look at this inequality. It's a simple inequality. Y is less than 2x. It's an inequality with two variables. Y is less than 2x. So how do we actually plot that on the graph? Well, the first thing we have to say is there is a boundary. And the boundary condition is y equals 2x. So if we know where y equals 2x is, we should be able to find out where y is less than 2x. It's not more than 2x, it's less than 2x. So if we plot y is 2x, in fact, that's 0, 0 is the first point. Then x is 1, y is 2 is the next point. Then 2, 4, and so on. It goes up a line, something like that. So this is the point 1, 2. This is the point 2, 4. This is the point 3, 6. And this is the point 4, 8. Now it is very clear from that this is a straight line. So y is equal to 2x is a straight line. Now, where is y less than 2x? Where is less than 2x? Well, let's have a look at this point 4, 4, and let's see where it comes. So 4, 4. Is y equal to 2x? No. If I put it into y is equal to 2x, 4 is not equal to 8. So, in fact, 4, 4 is less than y equals x. So this inequality, the less than, means anything below this line. Anything in this whole area, which I'll partly shade, this whole area is all y is less than 2x. Let's just check that. So x is 4, 2x is 8. So this should be 8 if it's on y equals x. And you can see 4, 8 is on the line. But if y is only 4, it means that it is less than 2x, and therefore it satisfies the equation y is less than 2x. Conversely, if I now have y greater than 2x, I'll put it down here in red, y is greater than 2x, obviously the area is going to be above the line. So that is y is greater than 2x. This is at the bottom, is y is less than 2x. So that simply is how to graph an inequality with two variables.